And one of them even tried to pull at my sari. They pulled at my hair. In fact, they tore out some of my hair. They threw chappals at me. I made a vow that day. When I do enter this assembly again, I will enter as chief minister.
தமிழ்நாட்டு அரசின் முதலமைச்சர் என்ற முறையில் எனது கவனத்துக்குள்ளாகவும் தெரிய வருவதும்